The one where Nana dies twice. This time on. So in this episode, Chandler runs into a coworker who wants to set him up on a date. When he figures out it's with another guy, Chandler spends the whole episode trying to figure out why people think he's gay. Monica and Ross get a call from their parents that Nana's on her last leg. And when they get to the hospital, Monica's mother instantly starts critiquing her on her appearance. Monster. Nana dies not once, but twice. Rachel and Paolo are officially a thing. This is 1994. Don't call me from Rome.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Prices. We all head off to Nana's funeral. Do you bring all of your friends to your grandmother's funeral? Ross falls in a grave and gets high on pain pills. And Monica figures out why her mother is the way that she is. Still a monster. Not a lot of meat in this episode, but also this shirt. That shirt.